Hi everyone, Ben Jordan here. Friends call me Banjo. This video is not sponsored. Any attempt at my food challenges, you're at your own risk. Be safe. Make adjustments to them. Get with some friends. That gets more people involved and have some fun. That's what it's all about. Let's give thanks to men and women in the military. But hey guys, it's dessert night. Today's challenge is Amish baked goods. Got this when we were up at Springs in Grantsville, Maryland. It is beautiful up there. We go up there about twice a year. The Amish are selling things alongside the road. Awesome baked goods and things. We get apples and whatnot. You always seem to find a spot that you go to, you know, they tend to draw a liking to. This here, what we got today is a cream-filled cinnamon coffee cake. I like cinnamon, I like coffee, I like cake. So, first time I've ever seen anything like it. It looks like a big gob. Man, just smell good. What was interesting in it is in the ingredients, the one thing it said 10 times sugar. That was pretty interesting to me. I don't know what. Let's see if you can see that. Where it says 10 times sugar. I don't know if you can read that or not. And then we got a couple Hershey bars. Got a cappuccino melt-away egg. Got a gallon of milk there. Got my scale. Let's have a little fun with it. See what kind of weight we got. Got that scale. Try to have a little fun with it. Let's put that big old cake on there. And then we got that egg. And we got a couple little Hershey bars. You can tell I really like them Hershey bars. Oh, you know what? I gotta turn this thing on first. There you go. There we go. There's that. And then we'll get those. 3, 4, 8. 3 pounds, 4, 8. And then see what that milk is. 3, 8, 9. So we're well over 6 pounds on that challenge. I think you seen that, didn't you? Let's see. We'll go real quick here. Yeah, wait. Don't do any good if you didn't see it, huh? Let's see here. It's kind of neat. Alright, let me shut that off. Get that out of there. What I'm using it for is to slowly build myself up. That's my plan. Let's see if I get this stuff open real quick. Cappuccino melt away. Always got the peanut butter one. Never got cappuccino. Sounds good. This was the only one that was on the shelf. That's where I get the zucchini bread. I just had to have it. Let me get that out of there. This cinnamon on there smells so good. Marshmallows, marshmallow cream in the filling. Might be awesome. Ooh. Look at that. There's the ingredients. Let's take a look. See if you can see it. There it says 10x sugar. Never seen nothing like that. Curious what that means. Wow, look at that thing. This baby's heavy. Look at that. I can smell that cinnamon from here. It's so strong, the cinnamon smell. That's a big cake. We got this egg. Never had one of them before. And a good old Hershey bar. Now I got that egg as a fundraiser from Luca, Boy Scout Troop 135. My father and my brother was in the Boy Scouts. It's a great, great organization, great thing to do, a lot to learn. Keep it up, Luca. Hershey bars. All right, man, we got all kind of treats. I'm getting there. All right. Got my coffee there. Got the milk. Let's see. Open that up. Get a little bit in there. This is the weight of this challenge, you know, being over 6 pounds. I'm gonna put 45 minutes on it. And I don't know what I'm in with this. Banjo's ready. What do you say we get this challenge started? Let's eat like a bear. Ready? Set? Go. This baby's heavy. So curious what it's gonna taste like. Ooh. Oh man, that's good. It's real dense, like. The coffee cakes. I used to eat them all the time. That's what that tastes like. I forget who puts them out. Oh, that's good. There's so much cinnamon flavor. Man, am I glad I got that. It's just beautiful up there in Grantsville, Maryland. I love going up there. Something I never had before. That's kind of cool. so many things out there, baked goods and stuff. All them different ingredients. It seems like almost if you put one in before the other, it gets a different taste. It's something. How all that stuff is figured out, it's amazing. I bet you that smelled really good in the oven. Bacon. Unless they make it outside oven, I don't know. The shoe fly pie, they used to make them outside. In an oven outside. I'd love to see that. This thing's thick. It's real dense. That marshmallow cream. That tastes so good. Cream filled cinnamon coffee cake. Wow. You'll go up there and they'll have, you'll see them on the horse, you know, the buggy, horse pulling the buggy. Coming down the road. Them old wagon. With the wooden wheels. Them horses, they'll scoot right along. It's a strong animal. Halfway through. I'm gonna try this. Let's see what happens. There we go. Cappuccino. That's a good one. I always get the peanut butter. That's good. We go to this one spot. I'm gonna get ketchup. Homemade ketchup. I love that. I put on toast. And when we have venison burgers. It tastes so good. I like a Fairlife meal. They make a chocolate in it too. I've tried. There's a viewer put in a challenge. Brandy, she put in a challenge for Jackson Farms chocolate milk and a hoagie. I haven't been drinking milk for years. But I figured I'd start building myself up. A big cake. I couldn't get to it. I had it in brought it home and had it in a freezer. And it seemed like every time you turn around something, you know, come in front of it. Finally, I said, that's it, I'm gonna eat that thing. I got one more pumpkin roll down there, too. There's so much cinnamon flavor in this. Man, that's good. Man, is that good? Getting down there. Down to nitty gritty. It's not super moist. Some cakes are like that. But it could have been from it sitting in a freezer too. But some cakes are like that, a drier cake, right? There's just one cake we make. It's a sauerkraut cake. Use a can of sauerkraut in it. Chocolate cake. It is so moist. It's unbelievable. Sauerkraut cake. Chocolate. So good. It don't have any hint of sauerkraut taste to it at all. Actually, you can find it online. It's a Weight Watchers thing or something. Yeah, pretty good, Luca. Keep it up with the Boy Scouts. It's a good thing. I remember my dad showing me all his different patches and stuff he had. He was so proud of that. I always remember that. My brother was there, a Boy Scout. He would get the different patches, like things you do, you know, accomplishments. Camped out overnight, built a fire, and different levels. I remember it had this giant box. We would choke around. I don't know what the heck, I can't remember what all was in that thing. Man, Boy Scout's been around a long time. Wow. And the Girl Scouts too, I don't know if they started at the same time or... Remember we used to buy them cookies all the time. Do-si-do's or something like that. Tag along, thin mint, maybe real good. I see it. That was good. That was a good egg. Definitely tastes like cappuccino. Been having a lot of fun doing these challenges. What I found though is almost like you still got to be in the mood for that food. You want to go do it, like, you know, I mean, you want to do them all. but it helps a lot if you're hungry for that particular thing. Beautiful day out. We picked some yellow wax beans. Peas. Lettuce. Tomatoes. Chard, plain chard. That was good. Cucumbers. And zucchini. We just had it too. Fried zucchini. I'm not going too bad. Wife said, you get done a lot quicker if you don't talk so much. I sure can't help it. There's actually a little watermelon growing up there too. special dark. Plenty more. That's it. And the corn, it's getting there. I can't wait to try that. Silver King. They say it's actually sweeter than the Silver Queen. But even the Silver Queen, it's been hard to get over the years. You know where it's solid white? That's what I like. Sweeter the better, you know? That's it. Yeah. 31, 33. 31, 33. Not too bad. Woo. That was a lot. That was a lot of food. That's close to probably pushing close to 7 pounds. Guys, next week, that's good. I hope you enjoyed that. That's really good. Next week, guys, I just got a hankering for that chicken and waffles. Actually, on YouTube, I seen they were eating the chicken and seen some videos they're eating the chicken and pancakes and bacon. So I'm gonna try to find some of that. Have some fun with that this weekend. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Probably go cut a little grass and relax a little bit. And we'll see you next week.